We're not against rap. We're not against rappers. But we are against those.
Something big about to happen. I hear the beat tapping.
We some fly rhyming felines rapping on the track. Better yet, grab a gat, cause we hot like.
And so, doors closed, windows up, cause that's the way we like to ride. Windy City hitting.
Check mic 1, 2, 1, 2. We live, baby.
Yo, 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 yo. What up, Chicago? And welcome back to Speak Your Mind Radio. I'm your hostess with the mostest, Queen Starr, aka Ms. Hip Hop. And I'm here to discuss New Music Friday by the R&B and pop artist Khalid on his latest EP, Scenic Drive. The project just released today on December 3rd, 2021 at midnight. Before we get started, I want to thank Anchor and Spotify for sponsorship of each and every episode brought to you today.
Ryan Reynolds here from Mint Mobile. With the price of just about everything going up during inflation, we thought we'd bring our prices down. So to help us, we brought in a reverse auctioneer, which is apparently a thing.
Mint Mobile Unlimited Premium Wireless. How to get 30, 30, how to get 30, how to get 20, 20, 20, how to get 20, 20, how to get 15, 15, 15, 15, just $15 a month? Sold!
Give it a try at mintmobile.com/switch.
$45 up front for 3 months plus taxes and fees. Promo rate for new customers for limited time. Unlimited more than 40 gigabytes per month. Slows full terms at mintmobile.com.
It's been a couple of years since the 23-year-old Georgia Peach singer blessed us all with the gift of his music. His last body of work that dropped in spring of 2019 called Free Spirit left the fans wanting more. And after rising to fame with his debut studio album, American Teen, in 2017, he spun to the top of the charts with his two hit singles, Location and Young, Dumb, and Broke.
Yeah, while we're young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, broke, high school kids.
They were surefire certified platinum records with his fans and the music industry. I want to say the young, dumb, and broke singer is definitely a hard worker and an artist. And he has an upcoming album called Everything Is Changing, which isn't quite ready for release yet. However, he quenches your thirst with his latest tape, Scenic Drive. The 9-track EP features artists like Smino, Ari Lennox, Six Lack, Alicia Keys, Quinn, Lucky Day, and many more. Without wasting time, y'all, let's jump into Khalid's leading single, Scenic Drive, featuring Ari Lennox and Smino. This song talks about running away to a better place with your significant other and blazing to the stars while laying on each other's heart. My favorite part of the song was Smino's verse. It added an even more laid-back feeling to the already lit song. Before I continue on, why did Khalid title the EP Scenic Drive? My guess is, prior to the drop of this major project, he tweeted about the many struggles he had keeping up creatively to write and come up with various concepts on a daily, tweeting, "I only want to be the artist I want to be, because creating is what keeps me from losing my mind, but my passion goes away more and more each day. I just want to finish the album, and it's really driving me crazy." Sounds like that was the point. To take the long way home to the release of his third upcoming album, Everything Is Changing. Okay, back to the music, y'all, shall we? The pop singer Khalid blesses us with his first single off Scenic View, entitled Present, which indeed was definitely a bonus to the delivery of the visuals, which surrounded lots of choreography and backup dancers. The video shot in LA and was directed by Wendy Morgan. The song no doubt has a dual meaning, the singer says. It feels good to be more present after such a trying year in the pandemic, and is also a present to my fans that have been with me every step of the way. as you can hear, the album has a very smooth vibe. The next song I fell for was Backseat. The song talks about finding inner peace after a stressful week and chilling out with your mate in the backseat of the car. Reminds me of the scene in the movie Quinn and Slim when they got their steam on for the very first time in the backseat. I recall having a peaceful night in California on Signal Hill, overlooking the stars of the city late at night. Gotta play Backseat on repeat, y'all. I promise you will fall too, you know? Thank you so much, y'all, for, tuning in to Speak Your Mind Radio each and every week. I just want to thank again to both Spotify and Anchor for sponsorship of these incredible episodes that's, you know, given to you each and every week. I love spewing out information about music to you guys. Each and every one of you all mean the world to me. I love the way that you come back for more and more and more music reviews. And I just love it. So yeah, thank you again for showing love to Miss Hip Hop, aka Queen Starr, Speaking My Radio. If you guys are interested in the hoodie, please don't be afraid to email me and reach out to Speak Your Mind Radio 2021@yahoo.com. That's Speak Your Mind Radio 2021@yahoo.com. Okay. And if you want to tell me what music I should be reviewing next, feel free to drop a suggestion. You know, you never know. I may do it and you may be surprised. All right, guys. Peace out. Bye, Chicago.